Alfred, scan and identify the point of entry.
Yes, sir.
Man, who made a mess of this place? I don't know. Alfred?
Northwest door, sir.
No sign of forced entry. But I don't see how someone could have gotten in here through all the security without leaving some kind of trail.
This might be a job for a forensic scientist, sir.
You're right, Alfred. Damien, call in a friend. Which one? The Flash. Hey, Bruce. I mean, Batman. Alan, we have 5 minutes before authorities arrive, so move fast.
Not a problem. What was the crime?
His name is Tony Zuko, crime boss of Gotham. He took control of almost 20 blocks of crime hangouts within a month.
Good work. Any idea how our intruder put an end to him?
The intruder wasn't alone. Maybe 3 or 4 foot tracks undetected.
Oh yeah, don't mind Cyborg Bats. I let him tag along. We were taking care of the rogues in downtown Central City.
Write me a book about it later. The intruders came in from that door. What do you got?
Not much. Obviously, the intruders came in from the door, but how they got through all the security measures puzzles me. One of the intruders' movements surprised me. They moved like they were some kind of assassin. How does that help?
Right, I'll shut up. Batman, one of the footprints leads to this bookshelf. What could they want with this?
Is that...
a riddle. Flash, we may not have all the answers now, but I know where we can get some.
What does it say?
A man is murdered on Sunday. The police asked the suspects who did it. The baker was making bread, the butler was mopping, and the maid was getting the mail. Who did it?
The baker? Why would a guy have a butler and a maid?
You're exactly right, Flash.
I am?
It was the maid.
How?
They don't deliver mail on Sundays.
Where are we heading now?
The Gotham Post Office.
So what are we doing here?
Looking for more riddles.
So we're dealing with the Riddler?
Definitely.
On the contrary, Bird Boy. There's a whole lot more of us than you think.
Who are you working with, Riddler? And what is your game with Zuko?
Too many questions, Batman, and too little time. If you're looking for riddles, I wish you luck, because there's something there that is far worse than a riddle.
What's he talking about, Cyborg? Batman, there's a bomb 5 floors below us.
Time is ticking, Batman. Hopefully you and your friends can make it out in time, along with the rest of Gotham in a 5-mile radius. Tick-tock.
Flash, quickest way to the bomb. This way.
What kind of wiring is it?
Hopefully the red wire, blue wire kind.
Guys?
Oh, you think it's going to be that easy, Dark Knight? Well, think again.
Nice.
Ooh, Batman. It looks like you only have 30 seconds left.
Damn it! He cut the time. Flash, get this as far away as possible.
But, just do it!
Come on, Barry. Run faster, think faster.
Well, here goes nothing.
Is he?
Whew, that was close.
Yeah, a little too close. Don't pull a stunt like that again.
Yeah, no kidding. But I think you would have worked.
Since when does Riddler plant bombs?
I don't know. We're gonna head back to the cave. We'll keep in touch. Let us know whenever you figure out whatever's going on here.
Are we ever gonna say goodbye?
So, what are we gonna do about whatever's going on here?
I'll start doing my research on who Riddler's working with. But for now, you need to get some sleep.
Yeah, alright.
Who are you working with, Riddler? And how do I stop you?
I see you're back from your trip.
Yeah, I just spent 2 hours cleaning up our tracks back so Batman doesn't figure out where our hideout is. And don't get me started on how hard Reverse Flash's skid marks were to get off streets.
I'll try to run slower next time, but I tried to make sure I wasn't in Riddler's bomb radius.
Which, by the way, Riddler, was a very dangerous move to make.
Well, I don't like to play the game safely, Luthor.
And we should know, you literally send riddles to Batman telling him where your base is half the time. I'm dangerous.
And dangerous is exactly what we need if we want to complete our mission.
Rise, my legion, for we will wipe the Justice League from this earth.